Before you left your room this morning, did you think to pray, said by a songwriter? The family that prays together stays together. Therefore, pray always according to the scriptures. But pray and thank God especially this morning for bringing you into a new day. Ask for His manifold blessings throughout the day. You will not regret because you did.
In the morning, early in the morning, in the morning, I will rise and praise the Lord. In the morning.